Mastercam 2019 introduces Model Chamfer, a new 2D toolpath. Model Chamfer allows you to machine safe horizontal chamfers on solid models. The Model Chamfer toolpath is in the 2D gallery on the Mill Toolpaths Contextual tab. Model Chamfer accepts solid edges and faces as chain geometry. Once you have selected your chain geometry, the Model Chamfer toolpath will populate the solid model parameter with the solid models that the chain geometry came from. A new dialog box will display informing you of the number of solid models currently selected for the toolpath. You can enter a side clearance, which is the distance from the solid model that you want the vertical part of your flute to clear. Use avoidance model to select surfaces, solids, or meshes to avoid when machining. Enter a clearance value to further the distance between the tool and the selected avoidance models. Model Chamfer requires you to use a chamfer mill tool type. Model Chamfer also includes options to control your cut parameters. Enter a chamfer width value, allowing Mastercam to measure the width from the chain geometry, adjusted by the cut depth defined on the linking parameter page. Use the top offset to define how far the full diameter of the tool is above the top rail of the chamfer. Use the bottom offset to define how far the tip of the tool is from the bottom of the chamfer. These offsets are helpful when your chain geometry is the top or bottom rail of the chamfered edge. Model Chamfer simplifies machining chamfer features on solid models. The solid models can have either sharp corners or solid chamfers modeled in. The Model Chamfer toolpath handles both scenarios.